So everyone, we have news for you. Me and Andy were talking about it, and we decided that after today, we're just gonna go ahead and end the channel because it's getting too hard for us and everything. So, you know, it's gonna be our last day of vlogging and stuff. So, yeah, it's pretty hard for us though.
April Fools.
You totally believe me. I know you did. Happy April Fool's Day though.
Sunday, day, like 15 or something. Yesterday was a 2-week anniversary, but couldn't find anything for breakfast, so just had to eat cake.
Yum. Hello world. It is 2:30. I'm just now waking up because we broadcasted for 10 hours last night, broke the UNOW record. I passed out a couple times throughout that, though. But it's day 15. We just hit our 2-week mark yesterday. So thank you guys for watching and enjoy today.
I haven't gotten to do anything today because the only thing I did was I made the intro to Andrew Knock TV, which you'll all be seeing probably tomorrow if I have time to do it. Actually, well, I would definitely have time to do a spring break right now. Yay! Spring break! But yeah, so hopefully you all having a good day because I am. It's really sunny out right now. I'm loving it.
So I had a couple people ask me what my setup was for my like editing stuff, and this is basically it. Laptop with a bunch of editing programs, and I dual screen, so I can like move stuff between the screens. It's just like a big monitor and a laptop is what I use. So that is my basic editing setup. Dual monitors with just a connection cable between them, which is really nice. It's a really good way to edit, actually.
Sammy left his wallet at home and went out to work, so now I have to drive it to him. Thanks, Sammy. Jerk.
Alright, so my cousins are here. They just came in. Me and my cousin Connor are playing Left 4 Dead 2. He's getting a Coke right now, so I'll show you when he comes in. I don't know if this is focused or not, though, because it looks like the screen might have a fingerprint on it. So, I can't tell, though. There he is. But yeah.
Right now, it's about as cold as nips out here. Freaking. I don't like this. Strobe DQ'd, get my brother his wallet. I'm on my way home right now. I don't really know what's there right now because I'm not doing anything. I'm really tired. I didn't do anything today. But yeah.
So it's been a long day, guys. Coming up on 11 here, but I'm still gonna probably be up for a couple more hours, so I'll probably make a couple more videos for all of you. But tomorrow I believe we're going to the zoo. So that's going to be really fun. And then I know Thursday I'm going up to Bremerton, and Friday I'm going up to Seattle. And then the rest of the week is kind of a toss-up from then. So I know that it's going to be fun. It's going to be an exciting spring break, everyone. So just be ready for some fun stuff.
This is pretty much my whole day so far. Just looking at Imgur.
What's up, guys? Alright, so it is 2:45, and I'm talking to my friend Mike on Skype, because it's hilarious. Everyone go check his YouTube channel out. I will link it right here. This kid's so funny. We're talking about, there's a zombie thing. It's like a YouTube channel where it's nerds surviving the zombie apocalypse, and you all have to go see it. It's on Machinima. It's called Bite Me. It's awesome.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to the end of the video. I hope it was good. Make sure you rate, subscribe, comment, share with your friends on Facebook, you know, all that whole spiel. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. You know, if you got any suggestions or any ideas that we can do, just put that in the comment box below. We'll make sure to look at that. And thank you. Thank you for your views.
Alright, everyone. I'm sorry today was like an extremely boring day, but I didn't do much at all, so that's pretty much what happens on some days, Lazy Sunday. But this whole week's gonna be exciting, so please stay tuned, stay watching, and it's gonna be a good week. Spring break. Spring break, yeah! Rate, comment, sub, all that good stuff that I always say, share with your friends, blah 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 blah. Good night, everybody.
The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came.